You know, it's funny that the key word that for Bernie Sanders 3 years ago was authenticity, right? Now here's a candidate who basically is running as a Latino. He's not running as a Latino, but people think he is, and he's not. And so it's
I
kind
just don't
of just
know
the
what
opposite.
he exactly brings to this race. He's not even the only Texan in the race. You saw Julian Castro, an actual Latino, also from Texas.